same time, for Jehoram and forsaken the Lord.